is it legal to possess marijuana in Maryland? My view is that the possession of marijuana in Maryland is illegal, although there might be circumstances where you can find yourself in not a lot of trouble or avoid trouble altogether, even after having or having been found to have marijuana. The first is what's sometimes called the personal use exception. Here, the legislature has decided that the possession of less than 10 grams of marijuana, although not legal, is punishable as a civil offense rather than a criminal one. The second situation involves medical marijuana or medical cannabis. Here, the legislature has determined that if an individual obtains a certificate from a physician stating that they have a serious and debilitating medical condition, that they need marijuana to assist with those symptoms, and that the health benefits of using marijuana outweigh any risks, that individual, as long as they have the certificate and as long as they get their marijuana within the context of the regulatory system that's been set up by the state, is immune from arrest or prosecution. The final situation is which an individual meeting those same general criteria, a medical need and a physician certificate, can raise an affirmative defense to a possession of marijuana charge based on those facts.